Hello, how are you doing today? I am doing very well. So I wanted to do my nails with nail polish that'll actually last longer than a minute, because the one that I had before, I bought it at Ross Dress for Less, and I tell you, it was sad because it only lasted on a good day an hour, and then it'll come off. So I've already removed it and clipped it, and my tip with this, if you happen to have nail clipper or nail cutter, whatever you call it, that's old and you just need to do your nails there and then, if it's blunt when you use this side, what I do is this side upside down. It works so much better. It works so good that I've actually had this, I mean, it's laughable. More than 5 years. This thing was cheap. I bought it in Africa. I moved to Eastern Europe to use this. And now I'm in the US for so many years. Still use this. Save money and do what I did. Without you, all I know is that I should. I love this song. It's LeAnn Rimes. You may already know it. The title is Where I Stood. It's in her album Spitfire. I really like it. I'm a big fan of her music. I used to listen to her music when I was young. I wanna be a cowboy, sweetheart. That was a good one too. I love that. They yodeling. I love the yodeling. I just love yodeling. There's a song that Gwen Stefani yodels in. I'm a big fan of that too. I just love yodeling. What are we gonna do? And I got tongue-tied there for a second. I'm filing my nails so that they're not so slippery and smooth, so that nail polish can hold on. I feel like for some reason, nail polish holds on to the nails when I file them. Maybe it's a myth. I've done it both ways, without or without this, and it seems to last longer with this. Speaking of Leanne, how can you talk about Leanne nowadays without mentioning the Bermuda Triangle, right? I've actually seen Leanne in person. She performed in an event that I went to. And it was a fundraising type of event where a lot of groups performed. One of the performers was Bret Michaels, Rock of Love guy, if you watch reality TV, or the guy, I think Poison, he was a lead singer or something in that band. He has the bluest blue eyes, is all I can say. I'm a sucker for blue eyes, sorry. He's nice too. He came down and shook hands with the audience on his way out. So that was nice. I didn't get a chance because I was standing all the way over there. But we did make eye contact, and that's how I know that his eyes are ice blue. In case you're wondering, I'm not just doing filing my nails onto the rug. We have this over here. I mean, I just don't like people doing their nails or clipping them and having them flying all over the place. Like, come on. Use a paper towel, put a plastic bag under or something so that they don't fly all over the place. Then you're running around like a headless chicken trying to find nails or stepping on them. Like, no. Ain't nobody got time for that. Who I am without you. So yeah, I've seen Leanne perform. She didn't lip sync too, she actually sang. She did two takes. It was a televised event, so she did two takes, and I guess they were gonna go with whichever was better. Or they did one for luck. I don't know what they were doing. I enjoyed it. I enjoyed both takes. I can't remember the song though. It wasn't this one. Also, I've seen Brandon Glanville. And I'm not trying to name drop you guys. These are not my friends. I don't hang out with these people. I wish I did. especially Brandy, because you know, if you watch reality TV, then you know what time it is, especially the Housewives. I seen Brandy at Hello Ross. If you remember that show, I think it was canceled. I don't know. I don't know why it would, because I loved Hello Ross. Ross Matthews, sweetest guy, really nice. Like in person. He's not those hosts who are only nice on TV when the cameras are rolling and has nothing to do with the audience in between takes. No, he's just like a nice person. I'm sure you could tell too if you've seen his show. But I believe he's in another show now. And also, he still does red carpet stuff. I wouldn't know. I don't watch red carpet stuff. This is the original of the song that I just played, Where I Stood. The original is by Missy Higgins, if you didn't know, in her album, On a Clear Night. Who I am without you. All I know is that I should. I don't know if I could think. Another hand upon you. All I know is that I should. He listened to the song a lot in Vegas. About 2 years ago, he lived in Vegas, and I'm just filing the nails now. The corners where it clipped, so they're nice and smooth. They don't get caught in my pantyhose. Just kidding. I don't have pantyhose. I don't wear it. I don't have any. I wish I did though. I want those thick ones, they're colorful. Anyway, I listen to the song a lot, especially Leanne's version, because that's the one I prefer. And I had them both on my iPod. I swear to God, every time I get to this part, you taught me how to touch myself. Tell me this doesn't sound like you taught me how to touch myself. And you taught me how to trust myself. To trust, but it sounds like touch. And it actually reminds me of Biling, my favorite girl in the whole wide world. I just love her because she's crazy and super duper unapologetic. I don't know why she's not more famous than she is. I don't know why she doesn't have her own reality TV show. There's a lot I don't know. But... oh, and I don't know where I stood. Ha ha. Anyway, so she did a thing. I think she went to a show or something. And she performed When I Think About You, I Touch Myself. I mean, this is the kind of song Biling would sing. She's so provocative. She, you know, I don't know about her sing skills, but hey, as long as she had fun, I had fun. Without you. All I know. understand where I think my tricycles are fine because I push them whenever I get a chance. My mom hates having this done to her. She'll be like, oh, it hurts. Because I think in her entire life, she's never pushed her cuticles back. It just makes the nails look longer. That's all. People use cuticle cream. I don't have time. I mean, who cares? Just use your own nails to push them back. I know they say, don't use your nails as tools. Blah, 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 blah. I mean, I'm not unscrewing a screw with my nails. I'm pushing cuticles. My goodness me. Then you can just wipe them or wash them or just paint them, whatever.